What's up? It's your Nuzlocke champions here.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, hold on. Almost forgot that I'm packing.
Oh, jeez. How could you bring this into a place of business? That seems incredibly dangerous.
Yeah, I make the rules here.
That's true.
We're good. All right, let's open her up. I'm done looking at this moon speak.
Yeah.
Let's look at some sun speak.
Who knows what that says? Not I.
Probably says something about Pokemon.
Probably play.
No signal. That's generally not good. One moment. Oh, wait, maybe it's just booting up. Maybe. Pokemon does take a while sometimes. There we
go. Takes a sec.
Okay, okay.
All right.
Ah, had me worried there.
We got it. Everything's fine.
Yes, okay.
Hi, I'm Grant, and I'm back from lots of times not on streams.
And I'm Lanny, and Kieran's not here, so you know what that means.
Everything's gonna go wrong!
Something's gonna die tonight!
All right, so what
Probably.
Did I, what did I miss? I have not, like, I think you guys have done this once, twice since I've been gone.
Oh, man. Have we done two moon streams?
I think it was just one. I think there was a Kingdom Hearts one and one of these.
All right, well, let's take a look at our party here, and you can tell me if any
of
these don't
evolved.
Seem familiar. Yes, Seedo has evolved.
Good, good, good.
That is one thing that definitely happened last
time. And Gunbeak came back.
We're on the third island now.
All right.
We ran into the Aether group, which I am calling as super evil.
Okay.
Like, very super evil.
But no, they seem to be for the conservation of Pokemon. That has to be good.
Yeah, so is Team Nova, Nova. What one?
Wait.
Which one? Whichever one N was part of.
Oh, Team Plasma.
Plasma! Yes, that one. Alright.
You were throwing me there for a second. I was like, was there one that started with an N that I can't think of?
Probably not. I'm just wrong. Don't worry about it. Don't even give it a second thought. I totally forgot what we were doing on this island, though. So,
alright.
Hold on.
Check out.
Can I put my head in here?
Yo. Oh, almost.
Just gotta. Yeah.
Look at that!
Yeah! Oh,
you're a Hariyama, but you're not!
Yeah! I'm actually a human.
Whoa! Laurenti, the
master of disguise.
We checked out that clothing store.
That's right, I remember. Okay, we were on our way to the next trial. That's exactly what we were doing.
All right, sounds good. I will believe you. I'm not. I may have played this game, but I don't remember exactly every move you have to make.
All right, we're gonna get attacked by a bunch of birds.
Oh,
we also have not caught anything in the grass on this route.
Okay.
We caught an event Pokemon, which we named Grant,
nice.
And it was one of these.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I appreciate it. One of my favorites.
And I'd run, but this thing has shown quite the audacity by showing its face.
No.
So.
Eliminated.
Goodbye. Goodbye, Firo. Fear Maggie.
Yeah.
Also, I don't know if you were here when Maggie evolved. Maggie.
I think so.
Yeah.
That seems familiar to me.
Everything's going good for them.
I don't remember exactly what is on this route, so you may be in for a great surprise, or...
Oh my god!
Yeah, you want to kind of walk away from the trees, because that's going to be where all the birds are.
Well, they're all suicidal.
And
I remarked that we could have gotten a Skarmory, and I was upset.
Yeah. Skarmories are annoying because they tend to have sturdy, and then they'll call for help because they have low HP. And then it's just like you're caught in this loop of two things that you can't kill in one turn.
Well, you know what fixes that?
It's
fire.
Real quick.
Fire usually fixes that when it comes to metal birds.
Yeah. They're not a big fan of fire.
Waiting for a rock slide.
People are saying we also got a Mimikyu.
Yes, in the Wonder Trade on the third island.
Nice.
When we got the,
I don't know if it was nicknamed or at all, or if it's at the bottom.
It had its Japanese, like, Mimikyu in Japanese,
right,
so.
We'll count it. Or at least I will.
And it's burned. Feel the pain. Oh, it's so swift.
It thinks it's swift.
Thinks it's so
fly.
Wow,
I was almost positive it was gonna call for help that time.
No, it burns. Goodbye. Yeah, Pepper!
Way to go.
Doing good, Pepper. 666 experience points. Ominous.
Evil. That's just a good sign for tonight.
Yep.
Only been good from here. So. Hey, there's something on the ground. That bird dropped something when you killed it.
Did it?
Yeah.
Oh, it did.
A clever wing!
Ah, it couldn't have been that clever. It attacked me!
What a foolish mistake!
For such a clever bird. Yeah, I saw that bird. Right, coming right up here. Yeah, let's keep going, because we said we'd try to find whatever it is that we haven't found yet.
Okay.
It's not one of them.
Buddy.
We made sure of that, because I knew we'd be running into them eventually.
We can just keep running from stuff so we don't over-level more than we are, apparently.
Yeah, no need.
Getting some smoke on the street that the game audio might be a little loud.
Game audio? Sure thing. I can fix that just fine. Aridos, we don't have you!
Alright, hey, there you go. Caught our guy for this, or found our guy for this route anyway.
All right, Thunderwave it is.
Zip, zap, take a nap.
Oh no, it's so sneaky.
Oh, he's shadow snuck up behind us. But we don't care. Our defense is real good.
Come to think of it, I probably should have just opened with a quick ball.
I mean, maybe, but.
It's probably still okay.
That's round two, let's see.
Round two on the quick ball? Sure, let's see what it does. While it's paralyzed.
Hwa!
Joing! Okay, round two decreases its effect significantly.
Less good. Unless we were thinking fastball.
No, quick ball is the one, because we stocked up on those.
Okay. I always get those two mixed up.
All right. I forget. Never mind. It says effective, so.
It might not kill, though.
I'll go with the one that's not a stab.
All right.
Worst case scenario, you know, I killed something
we
that
lost.
Could have been cool.
Yo! Divine! The divine spider.
The miraculous Maggie!
We're already getting some nickname suggestions, so I'll start throwing those out once capture is all but assured.
Alright, time to go with my favorite Pokeball. The Dusk Ball.
We've got
no
Webster,
chance of escape.
Uncle Ben. I saw Arak something. Miles Morales, Dirty Jack, Spider-Corn, Keith.
Keith the Spider-Corn.
Pete. Arachnoid, that's what it was. Spoderbug. Dosage, Goma. Spider-Butt.
Alright, I've gotten inspired.
Okay, you've been inspired?
I've been inspired.
Alright, good. Thank you for the name suggestions, but inspiration has already struck.
All right, let's go. Yes, I will definitely give him a nickname.
Spoder?
Spoder. Ben.
Spoder Ben!
Spoder Ben!
All right, when you're motoring, go and catch your Spoder Ben, and
yep.
Everything will be set.
Get in the box, Spoder Ben.
Spoder Ben, take a nap.
You've done your job for today. Being caught.
You have been captured. All right, so you guys were heading up here to...
Yep.
Oh, no!
Yeah, and I feel like we were going to run into a event if we walked any further than we did.
And
lo and behold, here we are.
More steps, and the time has come. See somebody take a bus stop to go before?
Why? Like, I don't even think there's a bus that runs through here.
No, I think that's a bus stop. I think that's what that sign is.
Alright, I guess they just want to fight.
But Team Skull has something to do with you. Apparently people say Quick Ball loses all of its effect after turn one.
Okay, so that makes sense.
So it is a one and done. Give it a shot.
Oh no, a Golbat.
Oh, Golbat 2017!
If only I didn't have the exact counter!
Oh no, well, at least we can poison it. Oh, curses, it's also steel.
What shall we do?
Everything's wrong, man.
You know, I'm just saying, Tri-Attack, two of its three attacks are like ice and electricity. That should be super effective.
Nah, makes sense. Two out of three ain't bad.
Doesn't really matter, though.
Maggie's getting strong.
Maggie's too strong. She's miraculous. So she'll probably be the one that dies.
Hey, man, it happened to Tinker Bill last time.
I know! I caught a cutie fly in my own playthrough, and I named it Tinker Bill because I felt so sad.
You were just so ashamed.
Yeah. Oh, another one. What do you have? Is it a Drowsy? Or is it a Golbat? If it's a Golbat, I got some bad news for you.
Things aren't going to go well for you, my friend.
Oh, Raticate.
Okay.
Okay, you're swapping it up on me. Not that Maggie is any worse for wear against this.
Okay. Got a solid 9 levels on you. I don't think we're too worried.
Yeah, not entirely afraid. Go ahead and provoke you. That did way more damage than I anticipated.
I actually did less than I thought. I assumed it was going to be one shot.
Ooh, a crit. Block, block, block! You could say it was eradicated.
Oh, I like it.
Yeah. I'm full of them. Surprise hasn't given me the option to take care of Maggie. I guess Maggie's just like no worse for wear
like,
ever.
Yeah, just you know what? Hey, I'm in top condition at all times.
Yo, think about the bus drivers. If we take this bus stop, they can all chill. See? Noble goals.
Yeah. Team Skull Secret good guys?
I have never related with a team more. Back to living large at the mansion. Humph, humph, humph. Mansion.
Doing a little world building there for you. They live in a mansion?
What's going on? Some Team Skull Punks just ran past me in the other direction, yeah?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Sure? I like to imagine he's got a Durst yeah at the end.
Yeah! I sure wish they challenged the League instead of going up to no good all the time. The League?
What?
Challenge the what? The League.
Oh, did you like that subtle drop I gave you? The name drop of the League?
You'll find out soon enough. Just you wait, cousin. But first things first. If you want to head up Mount Hokulani.
Hokulani?
Oh! We should take the bus. We'll blast up fast and quick as a sky uppercut.
Yeah!
Cheer!
Cheer!
So we're just going to wait for the bus, huh?
Talk to him and I think we go bus riding. Oh, wait. Check out the bus stop. Maybe, oh.
Well, first I'm going to go back and
buildings there. But all right.
Get everybody a nice little heal up at the Pokemon Center. Because them Team Skull dudes, they
hit us once.
They scraped Maggie a little bit.
They scraped Maggie's steel plating.
Look, we need to repolish her up. In fact, I'm going to let you do that. I need to use the restroom real quick.
Sure, go for it. Alright, guys. No one here but me and you. Who do I let die and act like it was a complete and utter surprise and accident? Do I accidentally hit release on Maggie and just see how they respond? I mean, I could do anything. I have all the power now.
Still hear you, Grant!
What? I would love to heal, Nurse Joy. Oh man, I've seen a lot of votes for Mr. Magoo. Has he been doing way too much work? Alright. I'll get these guys back where they should be, but... gonna switch who's in the lead and not say anything to Lady about it. Ooh. Gumbeak, you're the lowest right now. So it only makes sense that we want to train you. Up. Keep running. We'll head this way. Sorry, I didn't mean to trigger that. I will run from this. Apologies. I love you, Fearow, but we don't need to fight you. Don't mind me, just accidentally walked into a tree and Fearow jumped out.
It's all good.
Whoop. Once you reclaim your seat.
I'm bringing back the 90s.
Nice.
Feel a little nostalgia. Got me some surge.
We are playing Pokemon after all, a game almost fueled entirely by nostalgia.
Mm-hmm. Entire franchise.
Because, hey, if you play that first one, not that great.
It really ain't. My wife called me the other day when she was at, like, a secondhand store, and she was like, they're selling Pokemon Red and Blue here for, like, $40. I'm like, no!
Don't do it. They were great for their time, but they do not hold up.
They really do not.
It's really dumb that you can only put 20 Pokemon in a box, and you have to save and go to a Pokemon Center in order to change it.
Yeah, you can't catch Pokemon.
You can also only have 30 things in your bag.
People forget how bad the first gen really was.
There are 50 TMs. There is no way you can have all of them at once.
How'd you get here before me?
I took the bus with you.
Mount Hokulani is the second tallest mountain in Alola. Only the second? Come on, game!
Number two, Hoku.
Never number one. What's the tallest?
Over there. You can see it.
Look out, Laurenti.
Check it out.
See that steep, jutting, majestic peak right over there?
That's my boner. Also,
no!
That mountain over there is where the league's gonna be.
Lana Kila.
The highest peak in Alola.
Well, you wanna bet that's a fucking
sacred
volcano.
Spot. Closest you can ever get to legendary Pokemon.
That's it, right there on the peak of Lana Kila. That's where I'll establish our Pokemon League. Oh, so it doesn't even exist yet. That's kind of cool.
Yeah. Yeah, there's a lot of cool twists that this has.
On the peak of Mount Lana Kila, they'll battle against the Kahunas to become the Island Challenger Champion. I've always valued our old traditions here in Alola, but it's time to make a champion the whole world will recognize. It's time to get our own Elite Four and make our own Pokemon League. Ha ha!
I want us to be noticed by the other countries!
Look, just because we're a series of four islands in the middle of the fucking ocean doesn't mean we're any less important!
I like the idea of just like some traveling Pokemon trainers like, yeah, but can I come here and become champion? Well, no, I guess. Bye!
Losers!
Keep moving! Nothing to see here.
Champ!
We have the island trial, though, and...
Yeah, that's kid shit.
Big deal. Oh, there was a Pokemon Center right up here we could have gone to.
I should have thought about that. You know, there probably was going to be.
I can patrol the peak of the mountain.
Well, let's see what everybody in here has to say. Sometimes people have interesting conversations and we haven't grabbed our beans yet.
Ah, beans! My favorite character in Even Stevens.
It's been a while since we've had a Tapu Koko, Tapu Koko, Tapu Koko, Kalima! I think we've wasted, like, a majority of our money on drinks. Just random
drinks.
They're
not that expensive. There's no way.
It's true.
They're like 200 Pokebucks. That's a Pokeball.
Ooh, it's been prepared with plenty of Moo Moo Milk, which will make you wish your mama was a milk tank.
Ah, yum.
Make you wish your mama was Tapu Koko.
That's right. My mom is Tapu Koko. Don't you talk about her like that.
Give me the biscuit.
Also, here's a Castilia cone.
Sounds more like an ice cream cone than a biscuit.
I think it is.
Yeah, I think he's... He's just giving me his melted cone.
Just an old man. Here, have a biscuit. Throws an ice cream thing at
throws
you.
Throws ice cream at you.
You like biscuits?
Have all these biscuits, kid. I got more biscuits.
Don't
for
eat
you.
Too many biscuits. You'll get a brain freeze. Also, the police want to steal my crops. He's lost it.
Will you be my friend in Farmville? I don't care if nobody's played it in 10 years.
Oh. Here's more beans! Make your Pokemon love me!
Wait, what'd you say about Bill? Ah!
Developed by a man in Kanto named Bill! Lola's storage system is maintained by our own Mr. Malanye!
Is that you, Malanye?
My stomach.
He's been pointing itself toward the space light. Of course, you think it's sending some kind of message? I mean, it does know psychic. And Ice Beam, apparently.
I mean, it can learn it.
Pretty good on that. I'll round this up to 25. Round that up to 10.
Hyper potions don't heal as much as they used to.
They used to heal
200, now they only heal 120.
I thought everything else... Yeah, didn't everything else get boosted, though?
Super potion got boosted, hyper potion got...
Nerfed. Okay.
I initially thought they were going to go for a doubling thing, but potions still do only 20. They could have done 30, and then we'd have 30, 60, 120.
Yeah, that would have made sense. All right, what's the specialty, dude, Sal?
May I help you? Would you like the stat-raising items that are incredibly expensive? And
Jesus Christ, I know I'm on vacation, but God!
Only 10,000 polka dollars!
And why are you going to the observatory? I wanna!
Dad! Apparently, if we go south, we can encounter some new Pokemans.
Ooh. Pretty sure they want me to go in there, but fuck them!
Like, that does seem... That does look like an event land.
You seem interesting.
Looking at you like, hey! Ooh! Ooh! He's taunting you!
Beat
everybody else up on the mountain, then maybe we'll fight.
Whoa, this person's got sixth sense. They knew I was behind him.
I sensed you.
Hi.
I'm office worker Jessica.
I'm on a mountain.
I was bending over, and then you showed up.
Nice to meet you. Why don't we swap Gunbeak up front?
I don't know. When did that happen?
I guess when I was in the bathroom.
Maybe. Figured he could use some love with that level.
Could. Well, we have somebody that's super effective against this, so we'll just go with that.
Fair enough. Oh, she was apparently bent down looking through her legs when she saw us.
Mmm.
Gotcha.
What'd you just do?
Growled at us? I don't know.
Okay. Well, here, have a flash cannon. Fairies hate shit like this.
Ah, fine, everything's cool, and I just... People are also suggesting we have a Wingull somewhere in our box, right? Because apparently Pelipper becomes very common, not this route, but soon.
Okay. Yeah, maybe that'll be a goal very shortly. Ah, there is an area.
Grass!
I do want to put Maggie up front because she is our catcher.
Makes sense.
I was trying to just drag them now. All right, what do we got? Grass doesn't look like it should be alive.
You don't need to live in living grass. All right. That's new.
I'm going to take a stab at this and say that my... This will confirm whether or not it's ground.
Okay.
Oh, wait. Nope. Almost forgot.
Ah, yes. We could just catch it right out of the gate. Maybe. There we go. Quick ball. Ha!
Yeah, gotcha. Of course, I always hold down.
That was my secret. Mine was being up. Like, just always some button.
Ayo!
Who needs it? Don't even know what to do, but we got it.
Don't even know what the fuck you are. Maggie, you earned those XP.
Yeah, way to go. And go, Mr. Magoo. You're tops.
Magoo, you've done it again. Whoa! It's not what you look like at all.
Maybe it looks different after you catch it. Maybe when it's wild or at night, it does different things. Who knows?
Maybe.
It looks adorable.
You're adorable. Mini-or.
And it doesn't have an evolved form looking like that? That actually kind of surprises
me. Rock flying.
All right. If its core stays exposed, it will soon die off. It's possible that it may survive if it's put into a Pokeball quickly enough.
Well, there we go. I saved its fucking life.
It has like a shell around it, and rather than kill its shell, you caught it. People are saying we're very lucky. These things apparently typically know self-destruct.
Woo!
So catching it right away did us some good.
In that case, I know exactly what to name it. Wait.
Cha? Chi? Chia? Chow? Chiaotzu! It blows
up! I know that's not the way you properly spell it, but I don't give a shit.
Chiaotzu!
Chiaotzu!
We'll count it.
Go to the box! Although I'm very intrigued by that thing.
Rock flying's a fun type.
It is. I like that typing.
Aerodactyl, I believe, is the only one before it? Maybe?
Yeah.
I could be wrong. I probably am.
Find some other people to beat up. TM!
Tim!
Gotta go get Timothy! Timothy the TM!
Timothy number 99. Substitute. I don't know what 99 is. It's probably some fairy move.
We could have got a Cleffa. That's too bad.
Well, you know what? We'll be okay.
Sorry, this is a fairy-free party. Bye, baby!
People saying Nappa's spinning in his grave. Now Chiaotzu is a Pokemon.
Yep.
Full circle here at Team 4-Star.
We got him.
keep you guessing.
Bringing it back 9 years later. Give me that.
Volt switch.
That's the tag out electricity move, right?
Yes. It's the one where you zap them and then you're like, and you can switch. So if your electric type is going to go first, which, hey, electric types are typically fast, so that's not unusual.
Yeah.
You can be like, get in a quick move and get it out of there if it's not something you want to keep in.
Still need to figure out where the magnetic field is in this game so we can get a magna zone. Hiker, huh?
I'm not going to tell you, but I'm going to look it up to confirm it for myself, because I think I know. I'm fairly positive. I love the music in this game.
All right, let's go, hiker, whatever your name is.
Okay.
Thomas. Thomas the hiker.
Good old Tommy.
A Boldor? Oh no! Go, Mr. Magoo!
Oh, I'm so worried. Well, I have
now
friends
I'm big.
Now.
We taught him beat up.
Oh, nice, good. That seems
no
like
point against this guy, though.
Seems like something he would do.
This is just to get rid of his sturdy. I didn't even expect it to go all the way down, but I guess I should've.
You're very strong, super effective, etc.
Alright, now let's see what... Now let's let the school do the work! Beat him up! Get him, Magoos!
Got him!
That was enough! You have another one? Ah, oh, Geodude!
Look at my Geodude.
Whoa!
He got things on his head.
That's cool. He looks like a fucking Zabrak. I didn't even know there was an Alolan Geodude.
Alolan Geodudes. Who knows what type it could be? Will water hurt it?
Yes. Yes, it will. And it's dead.
Oh, it's burned, the poor bastard.
Now we'll never know. I'm going to take a stab at it and say Dark Rock.
Dark Rock?
Or Steel Rock.
I will not confirm or deny your guesses.
Hey.
But if you're curious enough, it is in your Pokedex now.
Yeah. I suppose I actually am curious enough. Let's see, is this on the bottom screen? It's the bottom screen. Of course it is.
If you open it up, it might be on the top screen, though.
Maybe.
I think this menu might just be the one that's on the bottom.
Yeah, bottom. Well, whatever. It doesn't really matter. Where are you, Geodude? I suppose
Gislin.
I could have just searched.
Diglett.
Why is their search thing so fucking convoluted?
It is weird.
Can't I just type? Okay, confirm.
Then confirm. Now it's like, hey, here's all your G's. There he is, way down there.
All right, let's take a look. Rock Electric. Ooh. Wow, that could have hurt. Good thing it died.
Why I didn't say anything. I was gonna see how that played out.
Well, now I know. Mr. Magoo could have died.
I had a pretty big feeling that a Geodude of a lower level was not.
It probably still wouldn't have, but it would have done some damage and taken me for a shock. Pun intended, I suppose.
A heavy ball.
The burden I bear.
With me and my heavy balls.
Too great. Oh, there's a person.
Let's see. Do we have repels?
I don't really need the repels, per se.
Oh, man. People make a good point. If we caught Geodude now and it was Dwayne, he really would be the most electrifying rock.
Ah, so true!
Still a bird!
And I'm a fish. Ooh, don't hurt me!
Don't hurt us! We don't want to fight!
Well, that was foolish on his part.
We seek only peace.
We tried to spare you.
You chose this. You put this upon yourselves.
You made this happen.
Good for you. You brought that on yourself. We tried to leave in peace.
Gunbeak!
I just want Gunbeak to yes!
Oh!
I knew it was coming soon. I couldn't remember exactly when. Might be why I put him up front. Or her.
What shall you be, baby?
I think you're really gonna like what this becomes.
Two cannon! Yes!
It's just a friggin' surly little
now you hold it. Now you hold it like a shotgun.
Kabooji! Follow your nose straight to hell!
It looks so grumpy!
It just looks so mad!
I love it! It just looks so disgusted!
With its beak, its internal gas ignites, explosively launching seeds with enough power to pulverize boulders.
Boom!
I'm so sad it still doesn't know bullet seed.
Well, hey, maybe it will learn something.
Beak blast! Fuck yes, we're getting old move. That name has me too intrigued.
I love how just about every Pokemon, like every new Pokemon, has some unique move.
I'm not gonna lie, goodbye, Echoed Voice.
Nah, that seems fair. It had its day, but its day is no more. Yeah.
That is the best name.
Light Sounds says Gunbeak hasn't slept either, and now she's pissed.
Give me a moment. I must. there we go.
Gotta refresh this thing.
Yeah, Maggie, I love you. I love you. Here, let me give you... Yeah, I know. It's been so long. Here, I'll give all three of your heads a little bit of attention. Yeah. Yeah. There you go. Yeah, you're so miraculous. Yeah, we love you, Maggie. This head's a little fussy, but... All right, now. Go away. It's like pissed.
Don't you touch me!
Likes the beak.
Yes!
I just wanted to make shotgun sounds.
Yeah. Just cocking that beak.
Okay, what do you look like when I piss you off? I need to know.
Oh,
it really likes that! Okay, do you hate the tail? No? What don't you... Okay, you don't like the feet.
No!
Nah, I was expecting something a little bit more animated. Oh well.
Just slams his beak in the ground.
Just beats the shit out of you. Here, let's give you our last yellow. You like Fruit Loops, right?
Delicious! Thank you! Fuck off! I'm happy!
Okay. We have fun. Alright, let's see. Before I battle this dude, I think I want to put... The thing is, like, these guys all have Pokemon that are roughly around the level, and I'm not sure what he's going to throw out, but I'll throw Gunbeak up front just because I want to see Beak Cannon.
Alright, Beak Blast?
Yeah, Beak Blast. And I will heal Magoo just in case he throws out, like, types that I'm not prepped for.
Yeah, something that
like
might
a fire hurt. Type.
Sure,
or something.
Go for it.
With a game he looks like this, he looks like a bird trainer, but
with a game like this, we can never be too careful.
All right, what you got, bro?
I'm a collector. I like rare Pokemon. That's my bit.
So there could be anything.
They're in Premier Balls.
Passimian.
Passimian. Looks like a grass type to me.
Very well, could be.
Gunbeak, baka!
Just that surly look. So pissed.
What the hell
are you doing?
I have to see what Beak Blast does. Right. I mean, okay, what could this thing have? It could have a rock move.
It could. It's the same level as us. We're a final form evolution. All right,
let's go.
Usually
let's go
tanky.
Beak Blast and see what.
started heating its beak up.
Oh shit, it's a two-turn move.
Beak blast!
Yeah!
That's it, I knew you could do it. It's just like, yeah, you motherfucking did. I'm just
like, fuck you!
Maggie knew you could do it too.
And so did MC Punchy, they all believed. Wants to learn reversal.
What do you have? You have nothing that I'd want to get rid of in terms of reversal. So, give up on learning reversal.
No reversal.
Cito!
Beak Blast is actually a one-turn move. How it works is it starts the turn charging, gives them, it's essentially a two-turn move, but it will happen before the end of that turn. It just basically powers up, gives them a free chance to hit, whatever move they're doing that turn, and then will hit. So,
I legitimately, wish I knew what the fuck this thing was.
It could be anything. It's got leaves. Could also be psychic.
It does have leaves. It
could also be electric.
It's got ice.
Grant, I know it can be a lot of things. Could be normal. Might be a fairy. Look at those wings.
It's not a fairy. I guarantee it's not a fairy.
Is it Dr. Zaius? What is Dr. Zaius?
My gut is telling me to switch from Gunbeak. But to what?
But your beak is telling you to blast.
No, it isn't. I don't want this blood on my hand. I don't need Gunbeak any more pissed off at me than it already looks.
It does look upset. Maybe...
Could be fighting the...
Alright. Looking at it, once we get another clear shot at it.
Okay, let's take a look at her.
Alright.
Okay, it's...
Orangaroo.
A
purple, green, white. Could be normal.
Could be psychic, could be... It's not ghost.
Okay. Who has the widest coverage?
Widest coverage,
or the least weakness.
Okay, you know what? Maggie has, sturdy. But she has one health missing, so fuck that.
Well, yeah, that doesn't count.
I almost caught that. Okay.
I mean, it is 28, though. It is, 10 levels lower than everyone but Gumby Crab.
It's true. Okay.
Okay, Sergeant Pepper and MC Pinchy would be closer, but... Magoo, Cito, Maggie, those three should be safe almost no matter what.
In theory, yes, but since I'm leaning towards Psychic, I'm not going to throw in Cito.
Okay.
I'll throw in Maggie. Because she probably has the highest defense of the remainders outside of Magoo, which...
And she's got Eviolite on, which makes her defense more so than it already is.
Yes. All right, let's see what you're going to throw at me. Okay, psych up.
All right.
So it's psychic.
Means it takes any stat changes, so nothing.
Nothing happened, okay. We're going to paralyze it.
All right.
Okay, it's using stored power, which is not going to do a whole lot, frankly. Yeah, I'm not too worried about you anymore. Okay, well, it's dead.
I can't move, boss!
Just trying to figure out typage. Well, nothing else is going to really happen here, so I'm just going to use Electro Ball again. Guarantee the kill.
Alright, whatever you were, Orangaroo, now you're dead.
Yep, now you are a ghost type. Suck it, Todd. Do you have anything hidden over here?
That looks like a ledge we can hop down.
I did. Aha! You were hiding something.
Items. A max potion!
And while we're here, I'm gonna go into the Pokedex and see what the fuck that thing was.
Okay. I thought we had encountered one before, but apparently not.
We only ran into one in a Pokemon Center.
That's
and we were
right,
able
it was
to talk
standing
to it.
Standing there.
Yep, okay.
Not very many O's have we found.
Orangaroo, what were you? Psychic, I was right.
Oh yeah, you did say you didn't want to throw Cito in because it was psychic. Ghosts are not super effective. They're hit by psychic super effectively.
Oh, you're
thinking the poison that Ghastly, Haunter,
oh,
and Gengar.
Oh, right. Hey guys, how's it going?
More.
Sorry, kid. Nobody can go past you. This is where the business is.
Do you want to ride back up?
Choose it. No.
Go ahead. Just give me a holler if you do.
All right, go ahead and run up the way then there.
This road does not get very much traffic.
I guess not if you're able to park your bus at the bottom of a one-way road. Saying that's kind of inconsiderate. Then again, I guess not many people own cars in Alola. Alright, so now I can fight this dude. This guy could have anything. First, I'll heal up so everybody's at 100% and not use up any of my potions doing so.
Makes sense.
That way Maggie's sturdy can go off.
This dude's an expert, so who knows what he's got.
He probably has a Z move as well. It's a solid team we got here.
I was gonna say, that's a good looking team.
Be a shame when something happens to it. Luckily, we have plenty waiting in the wings. Alright, who should be up front? I'll leave Gunbeak up front. What's the worst that can happen? Death. Answer it for you.
Yeah, I was gonna say, that's the worst it goes. I'll be using my Z power against you. You ready for a scuffle?
I sure am. Let's go. Sorry, kid, but my Pokemon doesn't know the meaning of the word moderation.
He just keeps drinking, and he's got a temper.
Oh, man, he's so pissed off. Look at this motherfucker, this suave son of a bitch.
Look at me. I am Akira. Here is my Absol.
Okay, that's a dark type, yeah?
Correct.
Yeah. Pure dark? I believe so.
Yes.
Alright, if it's pure dark, I want something that can resist dark. Only one thing I have.
Gunbeak does have a fighting move, and that would be super effective.
It does have a fighting move, but it will not resist a Z move of something that's one level higher,
okay,
and would
enough.
Probably murder it. I know fighting is super effective against dark, but I can't remember if it's the other way around. Because goddamn Pokemon. You know what? Punch you go in. If you die, you die. Luckily, if it burns its Z move, okay,
it's
not
even using the Z move, just night slashing you.
Okay, so now we know that it is not very effective, but Punchy's just a bitch. Punchy's got paper.
Punchy just eats a hit. We can Z move right back. We can only use one to stream, but how often does that happen? What are the odds of us coming towards a trial that we'll need a Z move for?
Right now, I'm worried about Punchy's speed.
Okay, that's a fair thing to be worried about. Absol is a swift-looking Pokemon. Meanwhile, we are on crab legs on land.
God damn, that thing hit like a fucking truck.
It sure
did. For a not effective move.
Sure did. Night Slash ain't no joke. People are saying save the move. People are saying don't use it. People are saying if you switch out, it might know Pursuit, and it'll be a Dark-type stab, and that'll do more damage on its way out. Who knows? We're in a dangerous position here.
I'm gonna power up Punch. I don't care.
All right, sure.
Just use Slash. Just regular Slash. Regular Slash killed Pinchy.
Okay.
Goodbye, Punchy!
MC Punchy.
Oh, dear.
That's okay. I'm going to go ahead and tell you it wasn't going to evolve until, the last area of the game. So.
All right. Well,
everyone was telling us it was dumb to have it in our party anyway.
Fair enough.
You were a good man, Punchy.
Okay, Dark hurts Ghost. Can't
yes.
send in Cito. Pepper would be neutral.
Pepper would be neutral. Chat's going nuts. See it? The sight of blood.
I fucking knew it! I jumped the waters! I fucking jumped. I knew it! I knew that me being here was gonna end with something's death!
It always happens! Kieran's
Maggie.
Got that golden touch where crits don't happen to him.
Maggie's resistant to both because she's steel, so.
Makes sense to me.
Thunder Wave first.
Paralyze it. Slow that thing down.
Sometimes it won't move at all. Yeah, like that. She doesn't have anything that's really strong against dark attacks, but she does have stabs.
You know what? I can deal with that.
Use Night Slash!
Critical hit. Breaks Sturdy.
It broke Sturdy anyway. Doesn't matter though. Maggie wins. Punchy, you were fucking worthless.
We got so excited when we saw you in that pile of berries.
It looks really cool.
It does look really cool. I was disappointed by it too. Not gonna lie, I'm not.
I'm actually kind of happy it's dead.
Good riddance.
Oh, thanks for Snarl and not your Z crystal, dick.
He didn't even bother using it. You weren't even worth it. He wasn't gonna use his one Z move for stream on you.
Yeah, so why would I bother on him? All right, to the rip. Hold on, I gotta pull up the bot screen. Mike, cue up them baggies. It's time to drop one. Shall not be missed. Goodbye.
All right.
So I need to go back in there to replace him.
Who are we replacing? Seeing a lot of love for Mimikyu in the, I don't know how he would say its nickname, what with it being in Japanese.
Japanese.
Mimikyu.
Where'd she end up? Oh, God! How did you end up in there? What did Kieran do to you? How do I move you over? There we go. Okay. There
you go. It's a little itty bitty level one.
Yeah, fairy ghost. Ghost fairy. Little tiny baby.
Marowak also evolved while I was gone. That hadn't happened.
Yeah, no use. Like, we already had a ghost type and we had fire covered.
Alright, fair enough.
Alright, need something to counter. I don't know. What did flying cover? It covered dark and normal, I guess?
Yeah, fighting would have covered dark, normal, steel, rock. That's mostly it.
Alright, so I'm hearing, like, we
have another fighting type. Good old Big Mach.
Good old Big Mach. Way behind.
Way behind, but that's kind of just gonna be the nature of the beast here. Seeing some people shouting for Wimpod, MC Wimpy. I don't remember what we called him.
Droops McKenzie.
Droops McKenzie.
Does it have evolutions?
Yes, it does have an evolution. And tell you that.
Okay.
People want us to use the rock flying. We just got Minior.
Oh yeah, that's actually kind of a solid one. Let's take a look.
Chiaotzu
has ancient power and stealth rock, which are pretty good for anything that's gonna be swapping in. Rock flying weak to electric is neutral, water weak to fighting. Nope, not fighting. Water.
Yeah, probably neutral on. Fighting would be neutral against it because of the flying.
Ground would not affect it.
Ground wouldn't affect it. Grass would be neutralized because of the flying.
Yeah. That's pretty good, actually. All things considered.
Ice might be super effective.
But yes, But what does it cover that we are
weak against?
Then again, Punchy was just kind of a filler. Like, Punchy we never
just,
used Puncher.
Punchy was just kind of there. People are also saying Mimikyu would be good because Fairy covers a lot of the stuff Fighting did, and also weakens Fighting. Because Fairy weakens a bunch of weird stuff. It's only level one, but it would grow double fast being a tradie.
True.
But, you know, whatever you're feeling, I will leave this call up to you.
We were so excited when we got this. I can't not have it.
All right.
It's pretty cute. We'll leave it in the back for now just to heal up.
For ease of reference, I'm going to refer to it as Mimikoon.
Mimikoon.
Since it's Japanese.
Japanese-y. All right. So it'll sit in the back like Punchy did.
Yes.
Until it died.
And just get some levels. Surge still good?
Still is, honestly. Like, people always say that Vault is basically Surge.
Yeah.
I don't see it. They are distinctly different flavors.
I don't think
like,
I really drank any of, like, the Attitude Era drinks, let's say.
Yeah, Vault came out after Surge. Vault tastes more like Mellow Yellow, which is odd because it's made by the same company. Surge just has this kind of, like, tinny taste to it that you can't get elsewhere.
Okay. It's like a drink that shocks you.
Yeah. Plus, their commercials had, like, the dude from Disturbed always yelling Surge at the beginning, or at least it always looked like the dude from Disturbed.
Still fired up as ever, eh, Royal?
Let me introduce you to Moloyane. Moloyane.
The guy who runs the PC boxes.
Yeah. This is where we keep the servers. This
but he's not a captain! I like how he threw that in there.
I was the captain once, my masked friend!
His mask?
Who's masked? What? Lorenzi,
yeah,
right?
You're Lorenzi, right?
Our captain Sophocles.
Oh, we need to swap screens. Sorry.
Oh, right. My bad. Sorry.
Got so caught up in our bit. I wasn't looking at the
always
stat.
Calculating comments path or working on Festival Plaza thing of his. Good old Sophocles.
Me.
I'll gladly show you the skills of a trainer who toughened up adventuring alongside Kukui back at... Oh, okay. I guess we're just fighting now. Whatever.
I hope you want a battle.
Cause you're about to!
I'm Pokemon Trainer Moline.
Skarmory, huh? Gunbeak, you don't need to fight this. You don't need to sully your hands.
Yes.
On this metal bird. Glared with such disdain. go get it, Pepper. Gunbeak, you did great. Just glaring at him. You did so good. I love you, Gunbeak.
I know there's some image macro I've seen going around. Like, everyone asks me why I'm so angry. Sometimes I'm not angry as much. I'm just like, ah, oh, that's pretty good.
Ow.
This one's pretty strong. Got some pretty competent defenses.
Skarmory has one of the higher physical defenses, and Fire Fang is a physical move, so
yep.
Even super effective. Takes a sec. Oh, flinched!
But, two for flinching!
Oh,
you son of a bitch!
Who uses potions?
Give me my dad's super soaker!
What cheesy skill is this?
Still getting you with them flinches.
Arm.
Three for potioning. Yeah, go Gunbeak.
Scree!
Keep old moves, thanks. Yeah! Yeah!
Woo!
Yeah!
Get them levels.
Yeah!
Double team. It already knows four moves? It was level one. Does that mean it had a bunch of good moves like bred onto it? Destiny Bond's alright. Copycat.
What's copycat? Does it transform into the other Pokemon?
No, it takes their whatever move they used on it for the rest of the battle. Like, whatever move was used last against it.
Curse is bad as a ghost.
Yeah, Curse can be pretty rough. It's a way more powerful poison, but cuts our health pretty hard.
And this thing does not seem like it's that strong to begin with.
Yeah.
So I will get rid of Curse, because I really like Double Team.
Double
although
team
it's cool. Way better on big Pokemon
it's
that
so
are
much more fun.
So annoying. The fact that we taught it to Bork. Alright. Goodbye, Curse.
Oh, apparently I'm thinking Mimic. Copycat, I guess, uses the last move once, and you don't get it for the rest of the fight.
Okay.
I assume.
Coming right up here.
I could be wrong in time. 10! Baby doll eyes!
What does that one do again?
Lowers attack. Always goes first.
Nah. Woo!
11!
12! 13! 14!
Shadow Sneak!
That was
good. Pretty good. That's ghost type quick attack. That's not bad.
Let's astonish. Also might make the target flinch. Destiny Bond is basically self-destruct. I'm gonna get rid of Copycat. Copycat doesn't seem that useful. Right.
That's fair.
And that was it.
Mimikoon is being fueled
so beautiful.
By nature, and everyone says.
What a beautiful Pokemon you got there.
It's a shame it will have to die.
Trying to remember its other type. Water should still be good on it. There's no way it's ground electric.
Makes sense to me.
Mm-hmm.
Don't hurt me! I don't like to fight! I'm only here to love! Ow!
Oh boy!
Didn't even get a shampoo with that.
Yeah, 15!
Just keep
16!
Keep him coming, Mimikoon! Or just have the two. That's also fine.
Matang! Yeah, I know exactly what that is. It's
you
Steel
tang.
Psychic.
We all tang.
Could no rock moves, though.
It could. You never know.
What else would be good against Steel Psychic? You said Ghost is not super effective. Like, Psychic
It is not super effective on Ghost.
But Ghost is super effective on Psychic.
Yes. However, I do not know if Steel resists Ghost. I genuinely have forgotten. Steel has a lot of weird resistances in there.
Alright, let's go, Cito.
I would say at worst it will be neutral.
Alright, I had Beat Up. That was dumb.
Oh, yeah. I guess that would have worked. Spirit Shackle, now you're trapped. Not that there was anyone for you to switch to.
Damn!
Whoa! That move's so cool looking. You can do it.
I know I could.
Thank you.
What are you trying? What are you doing?
Oh, shit! Not very strong. Okay. He moves first, right?
Yeah. Yeah, you're faster.
Finish him off, Cito! Right between the eyes! Yeah, you missed. Whatever.
Yeah!
Woo! 17!
Mimikoon!
Oh. Why am I so bad at Pokemans?
Willikers, I'm not a captain.
I'm gonna refer to him as Mole Ein now.
He's just malign.
One more thing, cousin. The name's Kukui. Who's this masked royal you're talking about? Alright, cousin, I'm heading back to Malai Garden. I figure Hao should be done eating his malasa. No, he's never done! God, he's a fucking hog!
He's on a journey. His hunger will never be quenched.
You could pour 1,000 of them on the floor, he'd just be rooting for days.
My old buddy. Welcome to our observatory, Loretti.
Observe all you desire here in the observatory. People are saying to look at Mimikyu's ability. If you guys haven't yet, they think you'll really like it.
I'll take a look at Mimikoon in a second. I like the idea of the Pokemon, that it's just so disgusting and horrifying that it needed to put a burlap sack Pikachu over it.
Like, look, I have this Pikachu, please love me.
I also want to give it scritches, so. Okay. There we go. What? What?
Ah! I love you so much!
Hi.
Does it like affection?
Yes.
Just any form of affection, I suppose. What about its tummy? It's like tummy rubs?
You're touching my tummy. That's actually my face.
I bet. I can see the eye holes.
Boop.
It really likes the tummy. Can it eat?
I mean, it would have to.
Yeah, there we go.
People are saying Hao will high-five you? I don't see Hao.
Who would high-five us?
Or that he would high-five us, the Mimikoon.
Alright, well, here, I'll see if I can... What does he try to do? Do something. Oh!
Oh!
Okay, he gives me two shots at it.
Swipes at us with his tail.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Boom!
Mimikoon!
Alright, now I'll take a look at its abilities.
Pokemons.
Ability, Disguise. Tell me more. Once per battle, the shroud that covers the Pokemon can protect it from any attack. Okay, so it's reverse sturdy, basically.
Kind of. It's just how it works is the first hit it takes in a battle will do zero damage always.
Yeah, so basically reverse sturdy.
Yes.
There we go. I guess not reverse. Yeah, no, it's basically essentially...
Yeah.
It's kind of the same as sturdy.
Well, it's
but
just you'll always have full HP, like, even after that first
yeah.
turn. So, not necessarily the
you
same.
You always get two turns, at
yeah.
least.
Well, it's just a free substitute. It's the move substitute, but it's just out in front at all times.
Right. Well, this place looks tech as shit.
Check us out. Word. The future.
Amazingly good camera, digital cameras. Yeah, I guess that's right, one
yeah,
way to say
sure.
it. They have lenses.
Just put this SD card in this telescope and take all the pics you want.
Not sure I like the music in this place. Not.
Here you go, it's a piece of cotton.
Hey, you want some of this? Get this shit's worth money. I wonder if it's the same comet that, what the fuck, like in Ruby and Sapphire.
Yeah. People are making a good point. What makes Disguise so good is if you know or have a good feeling a Z-move is coming up, you can switch Mimikoon in and just eat the hit for free.
That's true.
Because no matter what they hit you with, you're just like, nah, shrug it off.
Get in the cube. It's like a jazz band having a seizure. Can't use that door. Am I gonna meet this Sophocles guy?
Man, that seems like something you'll meet.
This Sophocles?
That might be Sophocles.
Sophocles is way younger than I anticipated.
Ah, Sophocles, you're getting close to your goal.
I imagine that you must come here and attempt the trial, huh?
So, do you like the festival, brother?
Nah. Damn!
I don't know.
Then I don't know. Fine, whatever.
Whatever, let's get started right now.
Right here? Right now, right here.
Oh, you would have answered it either way.
I wish I could do a good impression of Carl from Aqua Teen, because that's what I imagine this guy talking like.
Just, get out of there, meatbag. Hey,
yeah.
Fry Man.
Just come over here and sit down for a sec.
Yo!
Oh, you know what I'm talking about!
Oh, gross!
Why not call the totem corner here to start? So I tried a bit of this and that, and I think I've whipped up a little device to call the totem Pokemon. Perhaps you're wondering why I built... Wait, the trial is in this building?
Apparently.
Okay.
Chat's running with my Carl. Hey, totem man!
Well, I ruined Wick last stream.
Oh, really?
I gave her Linda's voice from Bob's Burgers.
No, that makes sense. I can see it.
I was just ruining waifus left and right that stream. Big Mo's invention, just so you know, this will actually be the first time trying it out. So, good luck!
Ping! Totem Pokemon 2.0, engage!
I was not far off.
Shit!
Did I blow a fuse?
Is your door closed? Oh shit, we're not alone.
Oh, something's in here.
I'll have to pass an audio quiz. Ah shit, that's gonna be... I'm gonna have to turn this up. Oh, it's up all the way. Well, this is gonna suck.
Alright, have fun. Definitely feel a powerful force.
It's coming now.
It's coming now.
So let's get the trial going, okay? Okay. Please respond to the following audio quiz.
Okay.
That's the healing sound.
All right.
Pokemon Center.
Makes sense to me.
Okay.
Oh, good.
You did it right. Oh no, it's a battle.
Dabba grubbin.
I was shocked to learn that these were electric types.
I don't think they're electric type. I think they're just pure bug. I think it has an evolution.
Oh yeah, yeah, okay. Electric type. Well, in that case, big blast!
Fuck you, you little shit!
Ow, that seems like overkill.
No such thing, you little shit!
Yeah, Mimikoon!
Mimikoon!
I knew you could do it!
Shit! Well, we had our chance. So this place is infested with bugs.
It's gonna be okay. The Toad Pokemon's on his way, I swear. Please just, Oh, the Totem Pokemon is approaching.
Okay, new sound, okay.
I leave this to you.
I'm gonna go with Rotom Dex.
Alright. Correct!
The only thing I could possibly think.
Yeah, that did not sound like picking up a berry or a TF. Oh, apparently a lot of people wanted us to answer that wrong on purpose. I guess there's some funny dialogue or something. Sorry!
Alright, this one seems like an electric type.
It's just a bus!
A little bus bug.
Fair enough. Indulge your paranoia.
My paranoia needs indulging. Cedo, you have... Yeah, you have Pluck. And you're a grass...
Ghost,
so no worries on that end. Ha-ha!
Look, just because he knew an electric type.
And just because it's named Charge Bug.
Look, he could be anything. We don't know. The jury's still out. Oh, apparently if we get it wrong, the trial zaps Sophocles.
Oh, that's great. Oh, well.
That is funny.
I'm not gonna purposefully get something wrong, guys.
It's not Laurenti's bit. He's smart.
Laurenti's bit is he's apathetic. He's just here to get it over with so he can go to sleep.
A mimic is his namesake.
It is the Snab.
Or her namesake, my mistake.
Copies the target's last move. It's a Snab. We already have...
Astonish seems unlikely, and Destiny Bond seems risky, so I would be between getting rid of one of those. I think Destiny Bond is funny.
I'm keeping Destiny Bond for the lulls.
Yeah,
so.
Okay, thank you. Maybe we'll use Z-Destiny Bond one of these days.
Yes!
Who knows what'll happen? Look at that! The door's still closed. It's gonna be okay. The Toad Pokemon's on its way. I swear to Christ.
I swear, it's on its way. You just gotta answer one more.
Toad Pokemon approaches!
Okay.
Oh.
Oh, fuck me.
What Pokemon is that?
I can't even remember if it's one I've heard recently. I'll go with this one that I've never even...
Sure.
Ah!
Big Mo! Stay calm, Sophie.
Whip whip!
That sounds like a bus horn to me.
Yeah, that's fair. Alright, here we go again. Another bus.
And it just made the cry we're just being tested on. Everyone's like, you literally just heard one. Like, we listen to these Pokemon
I can't
cry.
Hear it,
yeah,
when we're playing.
Like, yeah, like, you guys don't understand how quiet the game is for us. We have to keep it low so it doesn't come in on the microphone.
Yeah. All right, that's right. I had Cedo in on this. Huh?
You little prick!
That's bothersome.
How dare you!
Be plucked!
I hope you have a berry!
Meaned!
I like how he drop kicks him for pluck. Oh shit, mud slap.
Still didn't bother.
Dynamic entry!
Come on!
Oh shit!
Oh my lord. Oh, I didn't think about that.
I didn't expect that either.
I did not know that was a move we could learn. Everything's okay, he's still alive.
Cito is faster.
But good lord, that was terrifying.
I don't trust my feelings anymore, so Maggie, I'm trusting you.
Anything could happen.
Yeah, no, you do that.
Ka-ka!
Go ahead and go with a tried and true try attack.
Three attacks in one. How bad could it be?
It's pretty good, apparently. Now let's take care of somebody. I'm sorry, Cito. I did not expect it to know a flying move.
That, you know what? It's a little bit out of its typical, you know, things it would probably learn.
Acrobatics? You don't really think of that, a bus.
Yeah.
You look so disgruntled. Here. Oh, right. Hold on. There you go, Cito.
I hate my dust-covered jacket.
Ugh.
The things I do for you.
Think if you kept your old typing, you'd have been fine. Fuck off!
Ma.
Okay. So. Learned that one.
Alright. Lesson taken.
Here it comes. We here now? Do I have to open the door one more fucking time? I bet I do.
I'm at the door. I just need to look.
Oh, switch the screen, people are saying.
Oh, right. All right, here we go.
That's pretty good thematic use of it.
Vikavolt!
Gee, I wonder what type it is.
Yeah.
Could be anything.
It could be anything, you never know.
But with all these electric types, that's cool! Is that the final form of that bus bug?
Yep.
Cool.
Its stats rose!
Gunbeak! Get out of there!
Gunbeak, this don't seem like your area.
Okay, Maggie would be fine. Sergeant Pepper would be okay. I mean, it is a bug.
Yeah. I would suggest against Mr. Magoo and Cito, for obvious reasons.
Granted. Of course, it could be flying electric now. In which case, Maggie would... I think Maggie is just, like, the most solid thing we have.
I mean, it is the highest level we got next to... It's up there with Mr. Magoo's.
Miraculous, Maggie. Get in there. I trust Pepper to get the job done, but I also trust Maggie, and my gut is telling me to go with Maggie.
Fair enough.
In before it knows, like, flamethrower or some bullshit.
Come, my friend!
Beep, beep. Alright. First things first. Slow you the fuck down. Once the game decides.
It does not affect Vikavolt. Electric types can't be paralyzed since last gen.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Oh, it's still charging its power. That's probably that's, bad.
That seems like a bad place to be.
That's odd. It's not, okay. It's because I don't know much. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, you've never fought Vikavolt before, so it doesn't know what its stats are.
Stop using that, please. Oh god, this is gonna take for fucking ever.
Okay, maybe this wasn't the right- Oh, and mud slap. just to add insult to injury. Oh, this could be terrible. I have no idea where this is going.
Neither do I.
I have to admit, this is not.
This is not where.
This is not the challenge I thought would be the one that, like, has us the most nervous. Fuck you for avoiding attacks, you little bitch! It used mud slap, so our accuracy's down.
Oh my god. Okay, and what's worse is I'm pretty sure ground hurts fire as well, yeah?
Ground does hurt fire, yes.
Man, I can't even switch into.
Try attack and just keep shooting.
Keep trying.
Oh my gosh.
How many times?
With how much this thing is charging, I'm terrified. It's gonna use discharge and just explode.
Wait, is that what discharge does? Because all it's doing is raising its special defense, right?
It keeps using charge, which raises its defenses. I think it raises its special stats. And then I burned that one. If it uses discharge, it's stronger the more times it's charged, but it loses all the stat-ups. It could just use an electric move and just take advantage of these stat-ups it's getting. Yeah, I would just be...
Maggie might die,
which is hilarious because everyone in chat's been complaining about how overleveled she is.
So. Well, don't worry. Stop using that, you little cunt!
No accuracy for you. Beep, beep.
Oh, God.
Beep, beep.
I don't have
accuracy
any...
down. Beep.
Do I have anything that, like, restores accuracy or restores... Like, are there items that do that?
I know there are, but I don't know if... I don't think we have any. Like, I don't think we have anything that...
Do you know what are they called?
There's something that restores stat changes, but I do not remember. And if we had the item's X accuracy, maybe.
Oh, man. At this point, I'm just worried about using that discharge move, and, like, it won't be that effective.
Yeah, it won't be
but
that effective.
But it's done quite a bit of charging.
It has charged a lot. If we heal, we get sturdy. That's what some chats.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. That's what I was kind of
banking. Too terrible.
That's what I was kind of banking.
However,
on.
However, if it doesn't, and then leaves us with 1 HP, and we die to mud slap. That's almost more embarrassing.
A bit. Whatever. Okay, Maggie, we're healing you up just in case. You son of a bitch.
I gain more power.
I hate you, you fucking little bus.
Beep,
beep.
The very innocuous beep. It's just splashing you with mud.
This thing's a total brick!
Beep, beep.
I just wanna... Okay, luckily it seems to be caught in this loop.
It just wants to keep charging.
I think I found an AI bug. Like, it does not want to use discharge because it's like, well, it's not gonna be super effective.
It's not gonna be very effective, why bother? Maybe we can, like, freeze it or burn it.
Yeah, that's what I'm kind of hoping for here. So I'm just going to let burn that thing out slowly but surely.
No, that makes sense to me.
I don't like this loading this long.
It's like...
Okay, good. Still charging.
Charge!
Oh, it loses charge over time, too. Oh, never mind. No, it doesn't. Beep, beep.
Beep.
Son of a bitch, I hate you. God damn you! Crit!
Alright, we'll take it. Meep, meep, meep.
Beep.
Beep,
beep, beep.
If we survive this just because the AI's in a stupid loop again.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Okay. Alright, here we go. Could be anything.
Fine.
Alright, cool.
Fucking whatever.
I won't argue it. Goodbye, charge bug.
You piece of shit! I hope you're rotten, Poke Hell. Stream speed's not bad. What else do you have?
That's pretty good. Roar. Get rid of roar.
Yeah, we don't need roar anymore. We were thinking about using it for like tactical reasons, but
roar always goes second. So if you're gonna use it, it's something like you might as well. Even at that point.
Fucking bugs!
It's a swamp! Beep beep.
Beep beep.
Beep beep. Do we want to just swap to Pepper?
No, because then it will probably finally just decide, you know what, I'm just going to murder you.
All right, fair enough.
Whereas we have proven that Maggie can survive whatever it's going to throw.
No, that's fair. I accept this.
Meep, meep.
The fact that it... Okay, it does not lower accuracy every time, at least. Thank God. Unless I'm at that point where it's like, accuracy will not go any lower. What are you doing? Staring me in the face.
I will get stronger.
Meep, meep.
I've returned from Pokehell, and I've brought mud. Beep, beep.
I'm going to have to start using electric... or steel will probably be better. Come on. Come on, guys. Yeah, I know. Shocker. Shocker and surprise.
Meep, meep.
Beep.
Okay, good. We hit. Crit, crit, crit. No. Burn? No.
Nope.
Last chance at it.
I will become stronger. Meep, meep.
I fucking hate that thing. I hate that thing so fucking much!
Beep, beep.
Burn! Freeze any- God damn you! Use a super potion.
Alright.
Truly miraculous, Maggie. She's gonna need a good wipe down after this, I think.
Everyone says, I think the bus is the real totem Pokemon.
It is! It fucking is! The bus is the worst part of this battle!
Beep beep.
Oh wow, we're out of tri beams.
I know!
That's hilarious.
My power continues to grow!
Beep beep. Beep.
Oh thank God, Flash Cannon still hits.
Are down.
Aha! Finally! This is a fucking battle of attrition.
I will wait.
At least we
eventually
proved that we aren't necessarily in it. Oh, it's using attack again.
This is my final chance. Attack!
Meep, meep.
Beep, beep, beep.
Beep, beep.
Super soaker it up, Laurenti.
I just wonder how different this would have gone if Pepper had gone out instead.
Yeah, I don't know.
We were like kind of bouncing between on who to send. Ooh, now he's just getting mad. He just wants to hit you. Although he lost his charge since he used an electric type move, so.
Just gonna keep going.
Eventually, this battle will be done. Trying to go Super Saiyan. Just gathering key.
Just need to hit one more time. Jesus. Fuck you. Final!
Alright!
Okay.
Now we just have to deal with that stupid bus.
Stupid piece of shit bus.
What if the bus calls for help and another Vega Bolt shows up?
Oh my God, no!
Beep beep.
Beep beep. Okay, so it knows acrobatics and... Level 28, it's Form 2.
Sergeant Pepper should have that.
Pepper, you can't possibly die to, like, one mud slap. If you do, you deserve death. I'm sorry, baby, but you do.
You earned it.
Beep, beep,
beep, beep.
Son of a bitch. Mud in my face. Pain in my ass. Burn in hell! God damn you!
It's such a nimble bus!
I fucking hate this Pokemon! Worst Pokemon Gen 8! Confirmed!
Gen 7.
Durr! Just die! God damn you!
Beep beep. Beep beep.
Just kill it, Peppy. Just kill it. Just kill it for Daddy. Thank you, girl.
Beep, beep. Beep, beep.
Beep. Oh.
I really thought we were going to lose Maggie there somewhere. When that charge started building up, I was getting a little... I'm not even going to lie. I was getting a little excited. I wanted to see where that was going.
That was a fucking battle of attrition. A pain in my dick. Poor Sergeant Pepper. She got the worst of it.
Came in the last sec just to get paralyzed.
But Sergeant Pepper, you ain't got no legs. Don't worry, we'll fix you up, girl. Get you all nice and sparkly new. Yeah. Yeah, let's give you some pets. Yeah, you like tummy scritches.
Beep. Beep.
Oh, yeah, get you right there. Gotta get you behind the ear. Yeah. Here, wanna give a high five? High five? I missed it. Let's try it again. Grab fives are too quick. Gotcha! Alright. Here. Have a yummy green bean. Yeah. Oh, you earned it, girl. Love me all you want.
Yay!
Maggie, that took way too long. I'm not even gonna spoil you. I forgot where we were. That battle took almost a half hour.
Well, you know.
Big Mo!
Nice work, Captain. Why are all the captains, like, seem to be the incompetent ones? Like, they don't seem as strong as the other people around here.
I think we're, like, catching Alola in a transition period where, like, we're hitting everybody up. It's like, hey, this is, like, my first or second year being captain. I'm trying something
They're
new.
All kids!
Yeah. Maybe it's because this is a franchise primarily aimed at children and they want to make all of the primary characters relatable.
Makes sense.
I'll give you Electrium Z's to reward you for beating some Pokemon.
Here you go.
And I still have a Pokemon that can use it.
Woo!
I was ready for him to die. Or for her to die.
We all were. Like, I was prepped for it as soon as, like, you told me what charge does. I'm like, oh.
Like, yeah, that just ups electric type moves. And discharge is a move that, like, yeah, apparently everyone's, like, kind of mad because Vikavolt's thing is like having a crazy special attack stat, and it was using Spark, a physical move.
Well, we are. Just, have you not seen that we are insanely lucky when it comes to these totem Pokemon?
Yeah, we keep getting incredibly lucky on the totem Pokemon. Like, all the things that they could use that would probably kill us, they keep not doing.
It's because we keep dropping Pokemon that wouldn't, that those moves would not be super effective on.
Yeah.
Congratulations, you passed my trial!
Here you go, now you can use super electric moves.
And you, Sophocles, you did well as captain.
Yeah, I was really nervous.
Apparently captains have to be under 20.
Oh, that's weird.
They're not allowed to be a captain after age 20.
Then they have to be a kahuna.
Yep.
It's usually the island kahuna who appoints captains, but I bought this one.
This is my lover, and I made him the captain.
He also said he was his cousin.
This is my,
then again, I mean,
my
cousin,
lovely cousin.
Look,
Alola!
They have different rules down in Alola. Don't
Tapu
judge.
Tapu Koko demands it, and I'm not saying no.
Wow. Both for Maggie.
Hey, all right.
You've done well here, Lenter. Lorenti, could you ask to do me a favor? Professor Kukui forgot this. Can I wear that?
I wish.
I wish, too. Going back to Melee Garden. Take it to him? Yeah, sure. Until next time we battle, we never battled you.
Until that next time where we do that thing we've never done.
Oh my god.
Chat's just full of beep beeps.
I'm gonna be fucking triggered every... Like, I haven't even run into a Volbug in my version yet. Now whenever I do, I'm just gonna be like, fuck you, piece of
beep,
shit.
Beep.
I'm also going to be smart enough to have a fucking ground type for this one. Although, bug. Bad.
Yeah,
right?
Bug resists ground, yes. So
they're super effective. Wait, no.
They're not super effective backup.
I fucking hate these rules.
Hey, man. fire doesn't like water. Water. Okay, maybe I can't come up with a good analogy for why.
I mean, poison and steel makes sense. I don't know. It's whatever. You've been playing Final Fantasy 15?
I finished it a while ago, but yes, I did.
I fucking hate red giants.
Oh yeah, they're
they're immune to everything except holy damage, and when you're running into them, you don't have anything that does it.
Yep. Like bus.
Like it'll take me down, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, down at the stop at the base.
Take me down to the Paradise City where the grass is green and the girls are pretty. Oh, won't you?
In the Melee Garden.
Take me home.
But yeah, I really like Final Fantasy 15, but yes, the stuff that you encounter like at night or whatever, the red giant things.
The daemons.
Like the daemons, they never stop being annoying.
I mean, I ran into one, I think on like I've been doing basically a playthrough of it on my channel.
Okay.
And like I was just like trying to do some side quests because my wife was ill and we've been playing it together and I didn't want to do any story stuff without her.
Didn't want to miss.
And on my way to like one place, I ran into two red giants and I'm like level, you know, 40 or something
like
that.
Ugh.
I was like, oh my God, really? So I'm like, that was basically the entire episode was just me
run
fighting
away!
Both of those. Luckily, Aranea showed up, but.
Oh yeah. I do love when that happened when you're in trouble and like the other characters pop in.
However, when that happens, you can't summon shit, so.
No, that is annoying.
Yo, yo, yo!
So you wanna make a Pokemon League? You got rocks in your skull?
Four turns.
I'll checkmate you in four turns.
What?
Yeah, I'm always ready. Also, you guys only have Golbats and Braticate, so
and
whatever.
And I got a friggin' Rockruff, and guess what? That thing's rock. Don't have much good against it.
Battle Royale. You'll be down with just a Swift and Incinerate. Why would you use... I mean, there's so many better moves to use. You've been studying this, right? You know what they have.
I will Swift and Incinerate ya.
Yo, for real? Fine, you asked for it. Get him, Professor.
Go, Professor. Numbskulls learn their place.
Battle Royale, huh? Nice idea there, Kakui. You can beat down three Pokemon at once, huh? This seems like a guy we ain't met yet.
Oh
shit, it's Rick!
Oh.
Hey. I'm Gang Leader Rick! Wubble up a dub dub!
Better stop spitting all this shit,
Kooey! You want Pokemon battle?
It's this kind of bullshit that just makes me so. I hate the establishment, you know? And
Let's play some Pocket Mortys!
We're gonna battle!
Some good old Morty fighting action! I'm the hardest guy around! I'm the Rick!
Team Skull! Never gonna get young! Never gonna get old!
Never gonna die! Woo!
I'm dying in a vat in Alola.
Don't get me wrong, though, Kakui.
Speak for yourself,
Rick.
Kuzma.
Actually, I'm not gonna fight him. Laurenti, you fight all three of these guys.
You got this.
Wait, what? Oh my league. Yeah. To give everybody a chance to be pushed to the limit with their team and find that perfect move.
Uh-huh.
Show me your moves. Actually, Renty, you do it.
What?
I wasn't really paying attention.
Don't look like Hollis' grandson.
This year's Laurenti. He just moved here.
He's different.
I'm really tired.
He's an outsider.
He's loving every minute. Sure.
Yeah.
speak for me.
Go ahead, put those words in my mouth, Kukui.
What? Come on! No, I don't. Give me a second here to equip some stuff, at least. I wasn't expecting this.
I'm not ready. Sebring, huh?
Why even bother with the island challenge? What's the point of it? That's what I want to find out.
I'm looking for answers too, man.
Don't even know why you're doing it?
Not really.
But first, I'll destroy everything you care
about. I'm the ring!
Starting with this child!
Okay. Well, what do you got? You got two. Golisopup.
Love that thing.
Okay, so that's Wimpod's second form.
Maybe.
It's got pod in the name.
Looks awful similar.
I'm going to say it's probably still water bug.
Makes sense. Logic fits. You are a flying type.
I am. But I think he has a Z-move.
He might. I leave all decisions to you.
I know. That's the problem.
It could go anyway.
Maggie, you've proved yourself thus far.
Makes sense to
if
me.
If my theory is your water type, then this should be fine. Razor Shell, what's that do?
It's a water move.
I was correct then.
Nice. These were like 7 levels above it, so.
Yeah.
Makes sense that that would one shot.
And super effective.
23!
It's not my fault so many things are weak to steel and electricity.
Got it. You guys got a good match. There's no shame in training up something that has a lot of strength.
Yeah, faint attack always hits. That's really good.
Never misses.
Probably better than Destiny Bond.
It probably is. As funny as Destiny Bond is.
I really would have liked to do that. But odds are I want to throw things in not to die anyway.
Yeah.
Can't remember if Electric Bug or Bug Poison. Electric Bug, I guess.
I mean, it's telling you the effectiveness regardless, so.
I mean, if it was Poison, though, that would be super effective, so. Fuck it, just keep throwing Electro Balls. A dick move.
You gotta get Swifty in
get
here.
Get Swifty. There you go. I won again. Am I doing it right? Am I doing it right, Professor?
Can I have a nap now?
Can I go to bed, Professor? Wobble, love a dub dub.
Grass
tastes bad. That's why I got bugs. I'll remember you.
Why am I making enemies? I don't even want to be here, dude.
Don't mess with the boss, yo.
Oh, we gotta go. Great. Are all the Team Skull members just Morty? And then there's just
We gotta go.
You don't want to mess with you. You don't want to mess with this guy.
Yeah, these are all the Mortys that were abandoned by the dead Ricks.
Oh, jeez, we gotta go catch up with him. He might do something crazy.
This is what happens when Rick invades the Pokemon universe.
Goosma's drinking again. We gotta stop him.
Yeah, next time you say you're going to do something, why don't you fucking do it instead of pawning it off on me? Decidui? Oh, okay.
Decidui, your Rowlet. Cedar.
Decidium.
His special move! We've got 20 minutes left.
About that mask
that
you got
like
there.
That seems like enough time to use a Z move.
Yeah. No, she just kind of wandered off on her own. I'm sure Cosmog is doing something dumb.
There we go, we found her.
There, found her. Hey, there's that creepy ghost chick. I say that because she always looks like the Hex people. Like all the Hex trainers.
I see it.
It's probably at the Malasada shop.
Is Al still eating?
How does he not gain weight? He's an anime character.
I was gonna say, the
joys of being a cartoon.
Those Team Skull guys aren't that bad. Why does everybody bitch about them?
Oh, those horrible Team Skull people who seem completely inept and incapable of really hurting anyone.
You think she'd be warning me about the Aether Group? Like, she had first-hand experience with those guys.
Yeah.
Yet she hasn't brought them up once.
Nah, they're our friends. Everything's fine.
Pokemon League gets finished. I have to build this place with my own hands. Come on, Machokes.
Let's do it.
Okay. This island feels small.
Teehee, I'm a ghost.
You made it through Sophocles' trial, huh? That's really great. You can take the next step past Route 11 up to Tapu Village, you know? Either way, ask a police officer. They're always here to help.
Listen to authority, kids.
God, I'm glad she has a friend that's not me. Don't need to stick around that Moe chick anymore.
Get out of here.
I think what we
real quick.
Oh, what's up?
On Lara in the chat, the person who sent us those crocheted Pokeballs.
Oh yeah,
if they got here.
They did. They definitely did. They're really cool. Go grab them. I was tossing mine around, so it's probably like floating around my office or something. But okay. Toss it here. Whoop. Yeah,
nice
Dusk Ball. Wait, hold on. We'll full screen this web bitch. There we go. Yeah! This is my favorite type of Pokeball because I always play at night. So thank you so much for making these for us. These are awesome.
Yes.
Yeah, you got a few more?
Okay, so we have Kaiser and asked for an Ultra Ball. Looking good. Got the big old Ultra Ball on there. We had the
Fastball
for Kieran. The cool lightning.
The Flash Ball is what I call it.
Then I'd ask for the Great Ball because I wanted the cool
little
And
even fans. Got the ridges. It got the ridges on there.
It's
awesome.
It's got little extra ridges on there. So very cool stuff. Thank you very much.
Yeah, thank you so much. These are awesome. And the BB-8 you made me is still riding in my cup holder. It's my co-pilot. I can't remember if I healed or not.
I saw them asking about it in the chat, so I figured I would bring those in.
Yeah, I healed. Let's see here. I suppose I can move some Z crystals around. Decidium.
Decidium sounds cool,
doesn't it? Yes, I'll take the sharp beak and give that to. Nope, 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 nope. Just keep holding. Just keep holding. Let's see. Where are the Pokemon items? This one. I'll give the sharp beak to good old Gunbeak.
He's got a sharp gun beak.
He's got a bayonet. Right, no. Keep the sharp beak. God damn it. Okay. And I wanted to give... What do you think? Steelium or Electrium for...
I feel like electricity weakens more stuff than steel.
I would concur.
Everyone's saying, talk to the boy in here. I don't know what it's about, so I will... Go ahead and tell you.
Sure thing. What weirds me out is, like, all these people are, like, anybody on a DS is already playing Pokemon, and that scares me. Seriously? I just got a Mewtwo through...
You liar!
Shut the fuck up!
I don't believe that for a second.
Yeah, and I found a Mew under a truck out there. It just weirds me out that they're playing a game in, like, when you can just go outside and catch actual Pokemon.
It's like how, you know, Nintendogs is a thing for us. You could just have a dog.
True. I guess it's more responsibility when you actually have to care for it. All right. We want to see Cetos.
Yeah, because we got 15 minutes.
Which is enough time to check this shit out.
It's time for us to maybe do a little bit more exploring, but I doubt we're going to be having a huge challenge, so we don't need to be saving it for something.
Yeah. Although that being said, I do want Maggie up front still because we're going to a new route. And that's where I can catch shit.
Fair enough.
And actually, I might break that rule because we aren't using it in a challenge. I just kind of want to see what these Z moves look like.
No, that's fair.
And since I, like, we'd obviously be able to kill this shit in general.
Yeah. I like the unison trainers over there.
Bam! Yes! Bam!
That's right, you love Pangoro, don't you?
Yes! Absolutely! 10,000% yes!
Alright, and it breaks the mold!
I don't even know what the fuck that does. I don't care, I'm using a quick ball on you. You're getting in here!
Come to me!
Come to Papa!
Seeing Jojo, Poe, Jotaro, Komala, Moldbreaker, Pangoro. That's just what it's gonna be. Jotaro, Best Bear, Poe. Everyone wants to either make a.
I'm totally cool with making a Jojo thing.
Everyone wants to do either Jojo's or Kung Fu Panda. Seems to be what everybody wants.
Maggie, you don't need to learn Screech. Why would you ever need to lower something's physical defense?
Express.
Turns into a fighting dark type. Are you kidding me? I think it does. I think Pangoro's fighting dark.
I think that's right.
Yeah.
Sounds right to me.
It was like... yes. Alright. So it's gotta be a Jojo name.
Alright, so which Jojo... Best of both worlds, Pojo.
Hmm. Yeah, I like it.
All right. Welcome to the full Pojo.
What a bizarre adventure we'll throw you on.
Do we add this to the party? Do we pull it in?
I do.
All right.
Sorry, girl.
Mimikoon.
Get the fuck out, Pojo. In.
Perhaps someday.
Oh, hi.
How does Pancham evolve? I forgot.
Siblings, huh? Who's in my lineup? Fletchinder and... Okay.
Okay.
Cito, you're in a bad place here. Unless Maggie's faster than Fletchinder. Fuck your intimidate. Herdier is a normal type entirely, I believe.
Yes.
I don't know what Pojo has, though. It lets me look at these before. Yeah. Sure. Broke the mold. Maggie, kill that bird.
That's right. Pojo evolves at 32, and if there's a dark type in the party. I knew it had some weird...
Oh, it needs a dark type in the party. Yeah. That's right. Okay.
I forgot. I knew it had some weird requirement. Since it's not new to this game.
Nice try, Dickless.
Felt okay telling you.
Well, we'll figure that out at 31.
Yeah.
Get what each of these... Nope, nope, not what I wanted. I wanted to look at the move.
If you hit L and press A, it's like hitting that.
L and A?
Yeah.
Sure, I'll do circle throw.
Hair deer.
Buzz, 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 buzz.
I'm a brood! Oh, it avoided it!
Ow. You're not leaving me a lot of choice here. If that doesn't kill it, then the vital throw should.
Flash cannon! That sounds like a dragon.
Well, they killed it. It does.
Yeah.
Oh, did I use Pokemon Refresh?
Alright, we got some people clamoring for that Z-move.
Alright, which one do we want to see first? Because I kind of want to see the Electrium one, too.
Sure, alright, we can do that first since he's already up front.
Yeah, I'll throw out Maggie's first. Give me something I can zap to death. I'm breaking the rule this time, only on wild Pokemon, though.
Well, yeah, and we use it to... I think you're allowed to use a Z-move to, like, see it.
Yeah.
To witness it. It'll be once we are, like, doing actual progress that we have
to. Yeah, I would not use it in, like, I would not use it twice in a challenge.
Correct.
All right, Gigavolt Havoc. So you're trying to dislocate your own arms there.
Makes a Z.
Oh, God.
It's just a giant bolt.
That's a dead bird.
Ah!
I was hoping it would just go straight from green to nothing and just like a flash. Boom! And it helped Seto. Seto wants to learn Sucker Punch.
It's a dark move.
Probably don't need leafage. I mean, yeah. We have double coverage for grass, so.
Makes sense to me.
All right, Seto, you're up front. Let's end this with a bang. This better be a good move. I assume it's a fantastic move, because not only is it a Pokemon-specific one, but it's one of the starters.
Yeah, and it's Pokemon and move-specific. You have to have Spirit Shackle in order to use the Z-move.
Is it a Ghost-type move?
Yes.
Oh, so if I run into Pangor... Okay, not a problem.
Well, no, normal. Like, this won't hit. Because normal and Ghost... Normal does not hit Ghost.
But it's flying.
But it's normal flying.
I thought the flying part...
No, the ghost... like.
So
ghost...
there's nothing in this bush that I can hit with it.
You'd be able to hit fighting. Fighting can't hit... Yes. Sure, let's just go with that. Let's just run with that for now. So I would say just run away from this. Like, we don't need the extra whatever extra XP it's given.
I don't want to get trapped in this battle and then have it pluck at me and shit.
Fair enough.
Grass. Okay, good for you. So what would it...
Yeah, maybe another route might be better, or if we can get in water, one of the two.
Yeah. Oh, I can get in water. I know where I can get in water.
All right.
Or fight bug types. Either way.
Also good. It all works.
No, not this way. Trying to think if we have another dark type in the box that we'll be able to get our Pangoro with.
Oh yeah. Do we still have Martini?
No, she got Wonder Traded.
Oh. Oh. I don't know.
We'll see. We'll run inventory. There we go.
All right. You can get hit.
All right. Let's see what this sumbitch does. Sinister Arrow Raid. Ooh, that's how you look.
Well, spooky.
Hey, Seto, this is you. This is you, Seto.
Shut up,
fucking God Christ.
That's pretty cool.
That's a fucking bleach move. I would
Boom.
Be so sad if that didn't
if it
kill.
Didn't kill.
All right, that's pretty wicked cool.
Yeah, that's pretty rad.
Aqua Tail.
Hey.
I forget how your stats are looking, but your attack is better than your special attack. It's probably better than Brine. It's definitely better than Brine.
Dive takes two turns is the only thing that would make me
Yeah,
go.
But dive is a physical move.
Okay.
Yep, Brine. Because we already have a special water type move.
Fair enough.
Alright, back to the center it is.
You were in the grass.
I know. But it was one step.
You were in the grass. You guys caught something here already?
Yeah.
Okay.
Can't even remember what it was.
So I was going to say, here's a dark type for you if we needed one.
Yeah. Well, can't hit you with the Z move, so. And you're a dark type, so you can get the fuck out of my way. You're a dark type.
Pojo! We've apparently never seen Pepper's Z move, the fire one.
Oh, you're correct. I'm sorry. I'll
people
go.
People are requesting.
I'll take a look at that.
Yeah.
We'll do like a Z move bonanza.
Yeah.
After Pojo just gets the shit scratched out of him.
He's getting his eyes ripped out.
I can't even remember if she's holding Fire EMZ. I think she is. If she's not, that's egg on my face. It's been so long since we did that challenge.
Yeah, seriously.
What did you expect to happen?
Those of you saying the next route we need to go is north, I see you, but we are like a couple minutes away from ending, so
yeah.
Just wait for next time.
So we're gonna see what this Fiery MZ looks like.
Bruff.
Hey.
Inferno Overdrive! Big Bang Attack!
Oh, God.
Ah, boy. That's why dogs hate cats.
Yeah.
Aw, do I need to fix you up there? Yeah, go Pojo!
We have a couple minutes. I think this is fair. People also want to see the steel Z move for Maggie.
Fair enough. God damn it, I love you, Pancham. You're my favorite Pokemon of whatever. Oh, you hate that.
He's like, do not touch my hair.
Yeah. All right. My favorite Pokemon of your generation. He was XY or?
What's
he?
Black-white.
Black-white.
I think. Might have been XY. All
right, I'll pop Maggie up front and give her Steelium. Sorry, I almost misgendered her.
They're genderless.
Yes.
Oh yeah, we can give Pojo Fightium just for the future.
Yeah, it's true. I'll worry about that later, though.
All right, it was X and Y. That's when Pancham showed up.
Yeah, I could have sworn that I'd never seen him in 2D.
Makes sense.
All right, I'll get to this edge of the grass so I can just walk right out. Oh, now they're all shy. There we go.
We don't want to fight anymore. I'm a Poliwag.
Hi! I'm a Poliwag! What's your name?
My cousin's Crackass! You met him?
We've been looking for him for a long time!
I miss him!
I went all the way here! I swam so far just looking for him! What are you doing?
Whole nother continents!
That's a great animation.
Is them's magnets on your head? What you doing with them? Why do you look so angry at me? What are you doing?
Behold the power of metal.
Oh god, that looks bad!
Giga Drill Breaker, motherfucker!
No!
Not very effective. Fainted.
That hurt!
Thank you all for joining us for Stream 4 Star. This has been a hell of a time.
I only
killed one!
Yeah, hey, you know what? We made it out.
I said there was gonna be blood. Lo and behold, there was blood. Thank you all for joining us.
No one's gonna miss Punchy.
Nobody's gonna miss Punchy. I don't even think Kieran's gonna notice.
Yeah, let's just not say anything. Let's see if he finds out.
Just ignore the fact that one of them's missing. We'll see you guys on Thursday for some more Streamdom Hearts!
Woo!
Have a good one, guys.